Good afternoon, Steve. For years, this particular neighborhood in the South Shore community of Chicago has been what many would consider to be a food desert. Many residents telling us stories about riding CTA buses to get to the nearest grocer, a significant hardship, especially if you think about families or the elderly trying to shop, not to mention in the winter time, just how difficult that is. But just as significant as news of the new grocer are the new jobs that this project is expected to create.
Well, the initial job creation growth will come from the construction of the store itself, which we figure around 85 employees for 6 to 7 months. And then once the store is up and functioning, it should be about another 85 to 90 employees, full or part-time.
Thumbing through the blueprints of the redevelopment project, general contractors have already begun the process of gutting the former Dominick's store to design and rebuild a new Shop and Save, expected to open in the fall. And this is a really big deal here in this densely populated neighborhood at 71st and Jeffrey.
It'd be wonderful. I mean, totally wonderful.
Where do you go now? Do you have to travel somewhere?
Yeah, we have to go way on 79th and Stony to Aldi's, or either go up here to 73rd and Stony.
The former Dominick's store closing its doors in late 2013, leaving South Shore residents at 71st and Jeffrey, as much as 14,000 residents by some estimates, without a full-fledged grocery store. And this was for 6 years. That's how long it's taken before 5th Ward Alderman Leslie Hairston and Mayor Rahm Emanuel have been able to lure back another tenant, the mayor announcing the completion of a $10 million tax increment financing agreement with Shop and Save Market to not only open a grocery store in the vacant Dominick's. The project also includes a plan to redevelop the 8.5-acre Jeffrey Plaza Shopping Center. People say that they really miss their neighborhood grocery store.
We've been missing it for a while. I have family around here from way back then. I grew up around this neighborhood, but I'm just now moving back from Maryland, and I was like, what happened to Dominick's?
Once again, this $25 million redevelopment project is expected to be completed in the fall. In the South Shore neighborhood, Julian Cruz, WGN News.
Thank you, Julian.